Hey, Harry, what are you up to today?
Today we're rearranging the beds and moving some cactus.
Beautiful.
And transplanting to another area.
So what are these ones called?
They're
an Echinopsis. Got a beautiful pink flower. So this is a really old part of the garden. And so what we're doing here is we're removing these old mature plants. As you can see, the Echinopsis get quite a lot of rot in them. But once we bring these out and into new soil, they'll really brighten up.